How did it go?
Well, the Cabal are just thrilled we've been interfering in their politics. That said, a lot of them are just as unhappy Keitel tried to fold us into the Empire.
Interesting. Another crack in the shield.
Aren't you worried about retaliation? The data we've pulled from that prediction engine. We need to act now.
That data represents possibility, not fate. We need to know more. Good, you're here. The Scions you broke up on Nessus are plotting something. Help Crow investigate this further.
Wait. You aren't going to tell the Commander? This concerns him. He deserves to know.
My hope is there won't be anything to tell. Not if you and the Guardian see this through.
Don't know about you, but I'll take that as a compliment.
Nessus, Europa, the Cosmodrome. Every time the Cabal return to the battlegrounds, so shall we. Osiris has sent Crow undercover to investigate their plans for the Vex prediction engines. We need you back on the front lines. The more you can draw their fire, the easier it'll be for Crow to slip under the radar. And while you're out there, be sure to claim whatever you find in the aftermath. Weapons, gold. Without their home system, they can't resupply. And without supplies, they can't resist for long.
Good to see you.
Listen, I've been combing through the prediction you pulled from Nessus. I've got bad news. I think the Cabal are going to try to take Zavala out. He's missing from every single one of the futures they predicted. Not missing, where'd he go, missing. Dead, missing. Osiris says they're only possibilities, but I think it's the real deal. Zavala has refused to work with Keitel. It's in her best interest to remove him. Sends a strong message. Glint can't pinpoint a time and place yet. We need more information. Word is, the Vex have always had trouble predicting you. Maybe that's our edge. What do you say? Want to help prevent a prophecy?
Wasn't a good man. This proves he was a monster. Grafting exo parts onto human bodies? As for the Vex roaming them out here, they're different than the force that came through the gate. It's possible Likely even that they were test subjects too. Because when humans consume pure radiolarian fluid, they were... Well, you saw what they became. Let's hurry up and get out of here.
Thank you.
Thanks to your fieldwork, I have an idea of what the Scions are planning. It's not good. This gadget you found. It's a tiny light disruptor. Small, but strong enough to knock down a ghost. Saladin says when the Cabal seized the city, they severed our connection to the light. Looks like the Scions have refined that tech. It's elegant, actually. And deadly. They wouldn't need to fly a fleet into the city to use this. A single gunman would be enough if they could catch a guardian flat-footed. I'll tell Osiris, and I'll keep an eye on the commander. You know, just to be safe.
There was an assassin within the walls of the last city, and no one knew until it was almost too late. Luck was on our side. Next time, it won't be. What we must do now is channel our light into a clean, burning fury and raise the Cabal Empire to ashes. Zavala may still have hope for a peaceful resolution, but he hasn't seen what I have. I'm still an Iron Lord. I'll be in the fray exacting retribution. When you're ready, you should be too.